out in the 70s. That shit was amazing.
Okay, yeah, but I mean, again,
for Iran, they are constantly having protests, constantly burning U.S. flags, like left and right.
Yeah, that's happening.
I mean, I bet at any given time, those guys have like 6, 7, or 12 U.S. flags burning, because they are really pissed off.
That seems a little bit unreasonable, honestly.
On! Dude, I need this! Could you please just burn the flag? Everybody knows, God hates flags.
Okay, man.
Yeah!
Yeah, man, I mean, I, like, tried to tell you, it was hanging in my room before you had me bring it here. I mean, you can't just hang whatever you want in your room, it has to be certified fireproof, or Cornell doesn't allow
it. Actually, follow that shit, or you
No, like, seriously, I'm not getting in trouble for something so easy to follow. Look, my entire building could be a smoldering pile of ash, and this flag would be completely unharmed.
How is that even possible?
Honestly, I don't know. Science, I guess? I'm a little...
You can still let our cause be known.
But you don't even know the cause.
I'm looking at like 12 causes right there. Did you bring spray paint?
Well, spray paint's kind of a hard no for me personally, just because the ozone layer and stuff, like that's a serious issue. But I have a bucket of paint here. It's pretty cool, like non-toxic, washable, pretty cheap.
Wow, so the point is to make an actual mark, and everybody knows that in all the latest protests, the police bring fire hoses! Washable tape, not gonna cut it!
Okay, well, hold on. Yeah, don't despair. I've got silly string! Woo! Yeah, anyway, we can use both of these hands as long as we pick it up when we're done. So I ain't convenient anymore.
Fuck the silly string! Amazing in that bag, I'm just gonna have to go back to my room by myself.
Okay, well, hang on. I got one last thing for you.
I swear to God, this had better not be any arson.